It just ended. It just ended, yeah. Yeah, we ran an Indiegogo campaign for our new album and documentary that we're releasing in June. And it was really awesome. We had a lot of great contributors. And it will be out in June. Everything will be out June 14th. So we're out here finishing up recording the album right now. Yeah, new document. No, the new album doesn't have a name yet, but the documentary.
We're accepting ideas, though.
Yeah, we're accepting ideas. The documentary follows. We made our EP with Dave Irish and Aaron Barrett of Real Big Fish last year, and the documentary follows us recording the teaser to the new album in the studio with them, and then going on tour with them, and. Got a new bass player, and all kinds of crazy stuff happened along the way, so it kind of follows our adventure, and I think it's a cool documentary because we have no idea what we're doing, and we're just musicians that decided to make a documentary.
It's a very intimate documentary. It's a very inside look at what we have going on.
Yeah.
Because I shot it, so I'm just there the whole time anyway, and it's just us hanging out. So.
Yeah, so it's pretty cool. And then the new album will... we wrote a bunch of really awesome, great songs just for this album, and literally everything's been written in like the last 2 months.
Yeah.
But we've learned that, you know, if you spend too much time working on a song, it sucks. So it's the ones that happen in 3 days that are the best. Thanks. Yeah. Hashtag Biebs, not Bieber. People get it confused. They're like, Biebs like Bieber? I'm like, no, not like Bieber at all. Well, yeah, and when Justin Bieber got arrested, someone sent me a tweet. Oh my God, I heard you got arrested last night. And I said, no, it wasn't me. It was Justin Bieber. So I just decided to hashtag Biebs not Bieber so no more confusion could arise. It was amazing. Real Big Fish, hands down, nicest people in the universe. They've been so good to us.
Yeah.
And this was our first time meeting and touring with Suburban Legends, and they are the funnest people ever. Vince from Suburban Legends and myself joined a gang while we were on tour called Pizza Thugs. We now steal people's pizza, and we don't take any sass. So it was a good tour. I would say it was successful.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Yes, it was a success.
It was a success. Everybody got the ALF first season DVDs after tour.
Yeah.
And that was our parting gifts. And I think that makes for a successful tour.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, if it does, then it was successful.
If it does, then it was successful.
That's any measure.
Yeah. Yes, well, we'll be on the entire Vans Warped Tour this summer on the Journey stage.
Is this your second year?
Second year, yeah. I'm sorry? Yep. Yeah. I'm looking forward to... I've checked out a few bands. You know, last year on Warped Tour, I got to discover a lot of bands that I would have never... gotten to see or discover normally, so I'm mostly excited for all the new music that I'm going to discover this year. I'm excited that City Shakeup are coming back, and Echo Smith and Somerset, you know, some of our friends from last year, but I'm also excited to check out Air Dubai, Bad Rabbits, Less Than Jake's on the tour all summer. That's exciting. I don't feel so alone. So yeah, I think it's going to be really cool. I have many superpowers. I use all my superpowers for good. My superpower is that I can retract my eyelashes like cat claws, which is useful when you want to look cool. And when I blow my kazoo, everyone comes to our aid. Right?
Yeah.
When I blow my kazoo, you could be on the other side of the universe, but you hear it.
I start walking.
You start walking immediately, and you make it there in like a couple of days.
A couple of days.
Yeah.
Usually.
Yeah.
Like 5 days top.
Paul's superpowers might. What was your?
I can do cartwheels really fast in the dark.
Yeah, he can do cartwheels really fast in the dark.
Yeah.
And you only use that for good.
Yes, I use it for good. Yeah.
I would like to say that you guys are awesome. I'm fans of yours because you've supported our career so far. And if you're new and watching this, it's just a dance party. We're all about hot dogs, robots, and starting dance parties. So have fun, be weird, be yourself, and don't care what anyone else thinks about you.
And come say hi to us over the summer.
Come say hi to us and give us free hugs. We love free hugs. Thank you so much.